I'm here at the home of Manny Pacquiao. We just finished watching HBO 24/7, the first episode. In fact, he just landed from the Philippines.
Check it out.
How's training going?
Good.
Are you worried about Margarito's height or power?
No, we study his style and we study his advantages.
How was the training with Amir Khan?
It's good. He's fast and, you know, can box.
What could we expect from the fight between you and Margarito?
It's going to be a good fight and a lot of action in the ring.
And how
I train hard and I train hard, so...
Are you excited to go to be fighting in Dallas again?
Yes, I'm excited to fight back again in Dallas, and I can't wait.
Your following grows and grows and grows. How are you dealing with the success? Now you're a congressman, you're not just a boxing star.
Yes, I have more responsibility.
Any message to Manny Pacquiao fans right now, 2 weeks before the fight?
To all the boxing fans, thank you for all their support. They can watch my upcoming fight.
Manny, you have 7 titles. What would it mean to have 8?
8? Well, it's a big honor to my country and to myself. Thank you.
You met the president of the Philippines and you brought Freddie Roach and Alex Ariza with you. How was that?
I met the president of the Philippines and we talk about not boxing, we talk about politics.
Helping people and doing
yes,
what you do?
How to help them.
There you have it, Manny Pacquiao at his home in Los Angeles preparing for Antonio Margarito. In LA, I'm Elie Seckbach reporting.